What's up, YouTube? I'm Jack. This is Jack Reacts, and today, y'all, we have an extra special video. Today, we got Notorious B.I.G. Big Papa. I've been meaning to get to this one almost since the beginning of the channel. It is by far, if not the highest requested track I've gotten from Biggie. It's been a while, actually, now that I think about it, since I've done a song from him, long overdue, and I feel like this is the perfect one to do right now. I think I might have heard this one before. I'll let you know if I have, but I definitely have not heard the whole thing if I have, and I for sure have not seen the video. So that's what I'm really gonna be reacting to. I got the lyrics put up also. As always, y'all know the drill. Let me know what goes over my head in the comments below, as well as just any info or context of the song, but let's go ahead and get right into it.
Oh, check it out.
Yeah. Hey, yeah, I definitely recognize these melodies. Here we go.
To all the ladies in the place with style and grace, allow me to lace these lyrical douches in your bushes. Who rock grooves and make moves with all the mind.
Yeah.
The back of the club, sipping my wet is where you find me. The back of the club, macking holes, my crew's behind me. Mad question asking, blunt passing, music blasting. But I just can't quit because one of these honeys, Biggie, got to creep with.
Yeah.
Keep the epa secret, why not? Why blow up my spot? Because we both got hot, now check it. I got more Mac than Craig and in the bed. Believe me, sweetie, I
recipes,
got
Craig Mac.
No need to be greedy. I got mad friends with Benz, see notes by the layers. True fucking player. Jump in the Rover and come over, tell your friends, jump in the GF3.
Man,
I got what?
The
chronic by the tree. I love it when you call me Big Papa. Throw your hands in the air if you're a true player.
Oh, his flow on this is something else. Baby, hey. Yeah, I remember that part. All right, real quick. I'm gonna pause it right there. Y'all know my routine. We just got done with the chorus. And here's the thing, even though I definitely recognize this sound right here, I didn't remember this verse at all. I remember the chorus. Did not remember the verse. And let me go in and say, this verse is fire. First off, I just like how he opened it up. To all the ladies in the place with style and grace, allow me to lace these lyrical douches in your bushes. That's fire. That's fire. I say this all the time. Biggie has like the perfect comedic balance in his raps. Like, he's not a clown when he raps. You know what I'm saying? Like, he doesn't overdo it with the jokes. But he is a funny dude, and he knows how to make things a little comedic. It makes it more fun, and it makes it more fun for me to react to. And there were a bunch of real slip bars throughout this. I love the Craig Mack line. That was hard. Again, rest in peace. The highlight of this to me, though, was definitely his flow. His flow on this was next level. And it's crazy. I think the last track I did from him was Hypnotize, or maybe it was One More Chance. Either one, both of those have crazy flows too. It just seems like every track I do from him, his flow gets better and better. I think he by far has the best flow of any MC I've done on the channel. I'm just gonna go ahead and say that. And overall, he's just so smooth. It's his charisma. Because there's rappers who got real good flows, but it's the way he delivers it. It's just so effortless. He makes it look so easy, even though you know it's not. You know what I'm saying? And I'm pretty sure this is an Isley Brothers sample, isn't it? Between the Sheets is the original song. I'm really into samples, so I'm pretty sure that's what it is. Y'all correct me if I'm wrong in the comments. Anyways, I'm not gonna talk too long. Let's get back into it.
Straight up, honey, really, I'm asking. Most of these niggas think they be macking, but they be acting. Who they attracting with that line? What's your name? What's
She's
your
sign?
Soon as he buy that wine, I just creep up from behind and ask you what your interests are. Who you be with? Things to make you smile. What numbers to dial?
Is that Busta Rhymes? Yeah.
I'm gonna call my crew. You gonna call your crew. We can rendezvous at the bar around two.
Plans
to leave. Throw the keys to Little C's. Pull the truck up front and roll up the
Shout
next
place.
So we can steam on the way to the telly. Gonna fill my belly. A T-bone steak, cheese, eggs, and Welch's grape.
Conversate for that sound good.
Cause in a few, we gonna do what we came to do. Ain't that right, boo? Forget the telly. We just go to the crib and watch a movie in the jacuzzi. Smoke L's while you do it.
Yo, that was perfect right there. How the girl said that line, it just fit perfect.
Wow.
Who is that?
I'm gonna
keep my mouth shut.
Baby,
Man, look at Diddy.
Mansion and Benz's giving ends to my friends, and it feels stupendous.
Hey.
Fuck a dollar and a dream. Still tote gas strapped with infrared beams. What? Chopping holes, smoking line optimals, money holes and clothes, all a nigga knows. A
fool. Man, these women are fine. All them.
Find the buried treasure. So grams, I had to measure. However, living better now. Coochie sweating now. Drop top BMs. I'm the mad girlfriend.
Honey, check it. Tell your friends.
Man, look at Diddy.
We could be friends.
That's really inspiring, though.
We could do this every week.
That's what I'm trying to be.
Right. Is that alright with you? Yeah.
See, just like.
Keep
that. You look a little slow. That's okay.
Throw your hands in the air if you're a true player. To the honeys getting money, playing niggas like dummies.
They want to hit a little two-step.
Please don't shoot up the place. Cause I see some ladies tonight that should be having my baby.
Baby, I felt that.
Baby.
Yeah.
Check it out.
And I'm young. I'm not trying to have kids. I don't even want to speak that into existence.
Biggie Smalls, Junior Mafia, represent baby, baby.
This might take the throne for the new smoothest song I've done on the channel. And I heard a little snippet at the end. I can't remember what song that was, but I definitely reacted to that one a while ago. Y'all let me know in the comments. Anyways, we're talking about this. Like I said, this takes the throne for the smoothest song I've done on the channel by far. And that's going up against R&B songs, soul songs. So that's saying a lot right there. And there's a few reasons why. Now, number one, it is an Ozzy Brothers sample, who's like one of the smoothest soul groups of all time. So you can't go wrong with that. Instrumental is already fire. But Biggie over top is just perfect. No one could deliver those verses like he did better than him. No one. I don't care who you say. I mean, even Pac. And Pac's my favorite rapper ever. Pac could not have done this better than Biggie. Biggie was meant for this. And you know who else I liked hearing over this was Diddy. I liked his ad-libs, especially in the beginning and that little part where he's like, "How you living now, Biggie Smalls?" I forgot what it was word for word, but that was hard. And then I also really liked the light-skinned chick when she said "true." Now, that was a real small little detail, but something about that, it just fit. That had me going. When I heard her say that, something about the way she said it, the way she looked, maybe it was the video too, had me feeling some type of way. This could not be any smoother or better sounding, in my opinion. I wouldn't change anything about this. I have zero critiques, and I love the chorus too. Very simple chorus, but it's so catchy. Yeah, man, this was too good. I appreciate all of you who recommended it to me. That being said, that is it for this one, y'all. And if y'all liked it, please make sure to like, subscribe, turn on notifications if you haven't already, and comment any requests down below. Definitely some more Biggie tracks, and y'all know I will get to them as soon as I can. And if y'all like to further support me, you can check out my Patreon link in bio. Your support means the world. I cannot express it enough. But y'all have a blessed day, blessed night, whatever part of the world you're watching this in. And peace.